This guy's got to work with it. He's got to relax a little bit. Right now, it's not a hard, intense drill. When we're learning a new technique, we got to be relaxed. We got to feel our way through position, all right? So I'm moving, he's moving, but it's a relax. I'm not squeezing. First thing I've seen a lot of guys do is they're trying to jump back and sprawl, okay? We're talking about scrambling right now. Now, we'll mix the two, but right now, I'm beat. When my baseline defense is beat, I'm scrambling, okay? The sprawl's not working right now. All right, step swing. We're doing a pretty good job getting here right now. See how short my arm or see how long my arm is to extend it out? I gotta drive my feet to get to it, okay? Drive my feet to get to it. Once I attack this foot, I'm going. Tough here, making it part of my body. Rolling. This guy's letting go, walking on his hands to this position. I'm elbow deep. My elbows are under me, okay? My outside knee is gonna slide and block. Everybody see that? Outside knee slides up, blocks his knee. All I'm thinking about doing is putting this guy on his hip right now. I'm just driving him, putting him on his hip. Free hand. He's gonna grab across, knuckles on top. Knuckles where? On top. Knuckles on top. I'm gonna start lifting his foot, putting it towards his head. My feet stay in the mat right here. As I start to work my butt towards the head, I can get to this position. Then we can start working back to here. I've got to pass clean first. All right? So he shoots that double. I take all that momentum, redirect it. Get my angle. Feet are in the mat. Top hand to the sole. I got real short arms. Why? It's really, really long. I get my shoulder to his knee. The sole is good. If I'm way back here, I'm not going to get it. I got to drive my feet. Extend the leg. Pass. Start getting my head up. Knee slide, starting to drive him to his hip. Cross grab, right here. Cross grab, elevate, push back towards the head. This is my finish. Then I can start working across the body. Here, I don't let go of this. I let go of this, his knees come up under and he starts wrestling again, all right? It's tough. Get on your left hip. It's tough for him to be athletic like this. Wow, that's miserable, right? All I'm doing is getting his foot up in the air and getting weight towards his head. One last, I'm gonna bar somebody else so he can see. So doubles coming in. Redirect that momentum. Run, 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 run. Let's see how I'm stretching him out. My feet are in the mat. I'm attacking his leg. Starting to pass. He starts to scoop. Okay? If he takes off running like that, that tied me up, I'll just keep wrestling out the back door. If he stays over my feet, then I just wrestle back into him. Look here. Gets that leg quick. Pass. He lets go and floats. Now start scooping that knee. A lot of guys can grab this far ankle. Try to stay tight and drape. I'm fine with that. Cross grab. Watch how the game changes. This is kind of 50-50. Hang on to that ankle all you want. I'm good here. Does everybody see the difference? This right here is the difference maker in scrambles. My feet in the mat, foot in the air, weight towards the head. Now I'm good. I'm kind of just looking at the ref right now, waiting for him to start swiping. Any questions? Do it that slow. It's all a momentum redirect. Okay. Pass. Scoop. Drive him back in. He might drape and lock in the crotch. Drape and lock in the crotch all he wants. Cross grab. Post. Right here. My feet are in the mat. Foot in the air. Weight towards the head. Start to cover. Any questions? Let's get it go.